Welcome to the Slamerican Warehouse, Nashville, Tennessee. The humble beginnings. So we just got this space, and we've been working on it for a while now. So I just want to show everybody around. If someone wants to come visit the warehouse, we're going to put like some of our exclusives in this room right here. Going to be potentially my office or a design room, place to hang tables, all the done, all the paint's done, trim done, storage space. We downsized at the store. We actually got rid of the tattoo shop and moved the barber shop over to where the tattoo shop was. We still got the sinks and I think the chairs. Yeah, here's the chairs from the old barber shop. Still got a barber shop functioning, but we sized down to 4, and it's working out a lot better. That's like growing pains of having a brick and mortar. So I'm filming. All our boxes, which is a big deal for us because we were all basically slinging these shirts out of the store. Basically, turn after hours, we would turn our store into a warehouse, so we really needed this space. Over here, this is our online station. This is where we print out the orders, the addresses, package it, put it in this bag. Or ship one bag out today. And let's get a package up of jewelry. Jewelry just dropped yesterday and we had 50 pieces. We got 14 left. Come on, quick. These are greasy. This is Danny right here. It's our dude. He just sold us this printing machine. And look, show how it works. So this is the Font 40. This is the first the Font 40 that we printed on white tees. I'm loving it. There it is. Ring down. Just graduated to this operation. Here we got our inks over here. This is where we clean screens. We get ready to burn another screen. Let me show you where we burn the screens at. This image into a screen. So yeah, the operation all done right here in Nashville, Tennessee.
Doing our own thing.